Okay, first off, we are going to learn out how to round off to the nearest 100. First, you write the number at the top, and then write the number that equals rounded off to. Then, what we do is we write the number below. Then you got to see which number is higher than 5. 6 is higher than 5. You write the number 700, and that will equal to your answer. 5,700.